What we do here is go back, 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 back.
Look at that fucking face. Isn't this the same motherfucker who dresses up in a green suit and dances to Uptown Pops for views?
Spot on observational comedy as always, Leafster.
Hey, it's people fucking retard here. I just want to agree.
What's
with
up, ladies? No fuckers
it's
here.
So
I'm gonna
right,
sing
that
some
was fucking delicious. Eggs on toast.
Markiplier here, and I just wanted to say that together we have.
Yo, what up, everybody? It's your girl, Superwoman.
Hey there, big fan. Can I get a selfie?
Hey guys, it's your boy KSI. You be secure.
YouTube is shutting down my channel.
I told you I want my Kermit the Frog!
What are those?
Is one call just
I'm bisexual. Oi, cunt.
Give us your lawyer.
Alrighty, shut the fuck up, okay? I'm literally gonna fucking kill myself. Just let me speak. Holy shit. So today we're gonna be talking about the god of YouTube, the man, the myth, the used car salesman.
Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Content Cop. As you can probably tell, I can hardly contain myself right now, because today is the day we get to bully Leafy. Before we get started, I want to mention that throughout this video, I'm going to have moments where I'll say some controversial shit, and anytime I say that, I'm going to have the criticism fairy pop out and sort of deflate any opinion, any dissenting opinion that anyone might have.
Fuck you, iDubbbz, you don't know anything. Idopes, you're a piece of chat, please log off the ethernet. But don't you think that's a bit hypocritical, iDubbbz? You do the same shit in your videos.
It's fucking distracting.
Straight off the bat, I want to let all the newcomers to my channel know that I'm perfectly fine with bullying. Make fun of someone because they're fat, autistic, or riddled with acne. I don't care. Make fun of them. I think my only stipulation with the bullying is that you also have to not be a pussy. You see, because if you're a pussy and you're hiding your putrid, malformed chin behind your hand, your sleeve, or your microphone, you're showing people that you are extremely self-conscious. You're showing people that you're a pussy, and that takes a lot of the oomph out of your bullying. I'll get more into that later in the video. Right now, I'd like to address what I like to call the anti-insult. The anti-insult is great. It's for people who want to make sort of crude remarks in their online videos but don't really want any backlash. You do the anti-insult and you'll win every time.
Driving a car, the Minecraft logo in the corner, his fucking teeth. Nah, fuck that. I'm not going to be talking about the kid today.
After showing a picture of his fucked up snaggletooth to my millions of followers. A zoomed in picture of his fucked up snaggletooth. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna be talking about the kid today. I'm not gonna talk about his fucked up teeth. His teeth? The fucked up thing in his mouth? I'm not gonna talk about that. That would be a fucked up thing for me to do. These things? Not gonna do it. Not gonna talk about those fucked up nasty things. Or you could just plead ignorance. Act like a fucking retard.
Yo, is this person fucking retarded?
Yes.
Yo, is this person fucking retarded?
Yes, she's retarded. Is that the answer you're looking for? She's retarded?
I'm not trying to be a dick. Like, I really can't tell. Like, I know some people are gonna be like, oh, it's obvious. I honestly have no idea.
Hey, Leafy, she is retarded. Oh, no. I guess I'm the one who looks like an asshole here. Because you were just asking the question. I had to answer it for you. You got me. You got me good, Leafster.
Yo, is this person fucking retarded?
Yes.
It's fucking distracting.
Did you guys know that Leafy and Keemstar were friends? Yeah, his video might lead you to believe that he just met him once at a small YouTuber meetup.
Making a video on someone that I've actually met at a little YouTube meetup.
Just a little YouTube meetup. You know, nothing big, just a classic flying up in a helicopter sort of meetup. You know, one of those meetups where we get our meat out and we beat each other off up in the helicopter sort of meetup. That sort of meetup. No, it's just a little one. You know, nothing big.
Keemstar's been shit-talking me and one of my good friends, Great A Andre, who's also a YouTuber, straight up to multiple different people, and on top of that, behind our fucking backs.
Holy shit! Behind your backs? Wow! Man, you can read people really well, Leafy. How did you even become friends with him in the first place? There were no videos of him online being a psychopath at that time. That's all a new thing. Wow, you guys must be great judges of character if you were surprised by Keemstar going behind your back. Grade A and Leafy, complete fucking retards. Actual retards.
Yo, is this person fucking retarded?
Yes.
Yo, is this person fucking retarded?
Yes.
I'm hearing that he's been shit-talking us to multiple people, right? Scarce is fucking killing him recently.
Grade, he said a bunch of critical shit of Keemstar, but then on top of that, he couldn't just leave it there. He had to say that Scarce is killing him recently.
Go subscribe to Scarce!
Don't subscribe to Scarce. I know I'm months behind on this one, but subscribe to Scarce when his content gets better. Scarce is overweight, but more importantly than that, Scarce is boring.
But iDubbbz, it kind of seems like you're defending Keemstar!
I'm gay. If Keemstar's a rat, then Leafy is a fucking snake. Greasy, slimy, slithery cunt.
Fuck! What the fuck is it with you?
As you guys might know, the word literally has sort of had a definition change a little bit over the past decade, and that's because of the overuse of the word. It has been overused so much to the point where it no longer means what it is literally supposed to mean.
They are literally just walking around a fucking mall. But literally right after this scene, that is literally impossible. You're literally of literally, literally, no, I literally just being literally censored by literally YouTube itself.
Obviously, Leafy isn't the one who buried the word literally. I think he's probably dancing on the grave of literally right now. And I think the next target is satire.
I was looking at the light.
Fuck! What the?
Leafy is horrible at criticizing people. I don't know if it's because he tries to make a video every day, or if he's just that fucking awful. Here's a series of clips of him saying that, you're fucking old.
He's a 34-year-old grown man. Grown man! 35 in a fucking carb. A 34-year-old man. 34 years old. Grown men in their 30s. You're a 34-year-old man. 31-year-old fully grown people. How old is this guy again? Like 35, 40? Fucking 30 years old. We got a 30-year-old man calling me fucking ugly on a goddamn social media website. He's 34!
He's at the store manipulating
the age
people,
of my
right?
dad!
The fuck?
What these people are saying is invalid because they're a decade older than me. But please, I would like to suck off all the 10-year-olds who watch my videos.
At least I can hide behind the fact that I'm only 20 years old.
No, you're an adult. You actually can't hide behind the fact that you're 20. You can hide behind the fact that you have big old pussy lips hanging out. I know what you mean, Leafy. I'm a young buck in my 20s just like you. And fuck all these old cats. They can't do cool young shit like us. We can say retarded shit all the time because, hey, we're in our 20s!
Fuck is it with you?
I was looking at the light.
Now, he doesn't always just critique. He also likes to do a little bombastic charade every now and again, where he just goes off on a tangent, saying a bunch of horseshit.
This motherfucker right here rapes people with that hat on. This guy is 100% seen a vagina, and he's definitely raped someone. Just look at his face. Look at his fucking face. I bet you anything he raped someone, killed them, and then threw them in the laundry and then made this song.
I know that you're joking. It's very obviously a joke. You're saying, look at his face. His face is a rapist face. Look at his dumb rapist face. I don't know. Maybe it is funny. After saying it back to myself, now I think it's funny. I think it's one of those jokes you really have to repeat it 1,000 times to really understand where the humor comes from.
Fuck! What the fuck is it with you?
Now that I'm thinking about it, I don't think Leafy gets enough credit for what he does. You know, I just thought about it, and he's taken on FoozyTube, Keemstar, the YouTube establishment. I mean, Leafy's a real hero. He's the only one who speaks up about this stuff.
And I've been seeing absolutely no big channel speak out against these issues as well. And it's sad that he's allowed to do this without anyone speaking up. Well, with the exception of me and a few others. Someone had to say something, and I guess I was that someone. And nobody is speaking out. Everybody is scared of him. I must be crazy, right? Making a video on someone that is actually known for ending people's fucking careers.
Well, here you go, Leafy. This award is for you. You deserve it. You're the guy who'd speak up when no one else would. You've taken on all comers. And for that, I think you deserve this award, and quite frankly, I think you deserve a lot more.
For all the dumb Leafy Dutch writers in the audience, this is the part of the video where you say, I agree with you, Edoops. It's fucking distracting.
If you've ever watched a Leafy video, I'm sure at some point the thought popped in your head, hey, this video doesn't need to be 15, 20 minutes long. This video could have been 5 or 10 minutes long. What gives? What gives is that he has this horrible editing practice where he leaves in big chunks of audio where he repeats himself again and again and again.
Because today, I'm going to be... Oh god. Today, I'm going to be roasting... Get this. My own fans.
Oh, holy shit, this ought to be good.
A ton of people started tweeting me on Twitter basically saying, oh, Leafy, please roast me.
Hey, Leafy, quick question.
Can you please roast me?
Yeah, Leafy, can you please, fucking roast me, please?
Yeah, Leafy, fucking roast me.
Well, I guess I figured out why this is a 21-minute video.
No, but a ton of people that liked my videos out of nowhere just started tweeting at me, well... Roast me.
Yeah, you've already said that 10 different ways.
There was just shitloads of people saying, Leafy, roast me.
Yes, dipshit, you have said that already.
But iDubbbz, you used to repeat yourself in videos all the time.
Well, then I really have to give thanks to my old age because I guess I've grown out of it. While we're on the topic of wasting people's time, I want to address these transition slides. I used to fucking love these things. It's a great way to structure a very unorganized video. But Leafy's made me hate them, because he has them played for fucking 8 seconds long. It probably does seem like an absurd piece of criticism for a Leafy fan who has drool leaking out of their mouth 24/7, who really just wants the Leafy video to last 12 hours. Well, I'm gonna make the remainder of my transitions in this video 8 seconds long. Up until this point, they've been 2 seconds long, and I think that's plenty of time to read the stupid shit I have on screen. I want to bring your attention to this picture. This is a picture of Leafy at the little meetup, and there's no filter here. This is him in his natural environment. Unfortunately, a profile shot. If you look at anyone with a weak chin, their enemy is the profile shot. It ruins them. But I want to show you this video in his natural environment and show you really how timid the poor guy is.
Do you know who this is?
That's Leafy is Queer, bro.
This is the boy himself.
You kind of have to feel bad for Leafy at this moment, because not only is his chin open to the public, but he has this fat piece of shit touching on him.
Don't be scared, Leafy. Come on out, dude. We're all a little bit fucked up. It's nice to meet all you. I'm Justin. This is Leafy is here. Keemstar didn't show up. He
Where
will soon.
Keemstar at?
I don't know, dude. Uber danger Keemstar.
He's at Katie's house.
Yeah, dude, just fucking hide it. Hide that shit, please. Thank fucking God that this gay trend caught on. Leafy's actually been coming out of his shell quite a bit recently. He's making more face cam videos. I love that too, by the way, calling them face cam videos. You know, for the rest of the planet who isn't afraid to show their face, we just call them videos. For a short time, I was very concerned about Leafy. I wasn't sure if he had no chin at all, or if he just had a very weak chin, because in some pictures he covered up entirely, some pictures you could almost see something peeking out there, but I wanted to find out for certain. So I pounded the pavement, printed out some flyers to see if anyone has found his lost chin.
If it takes forever. I will wait for you.
Well, someone disappeared, huh?
No, he's just his chin disappeared.
Oh.
I will wait for you till you're back beside me. Till I'm holding you, till I hear you sigh.
When I found out that Leafy had a weak chin, I really wanted to help, you know, because he shouldn't have to bully people looking the way he does. So I decided that I'd raise funds for a chin implant. You know, I did all the research. There's a few different options where they cut in and push the bone forward a little bit and put some screws in there and shit like that. It's going to be a little expensive, though. So I came up with the brilliant idea of writing a children's book. A lot of people have been saying in the comments that Leafy looks like this character, the Dr. Seuss character. I think he looks like all the characters from Dr. Seuss, because all of them have really weak chins. So that's how I got the brilliant idea of writing a children's book. It's called Leave Me Alone. I have this scene where he's in an ice cream shop, and he's got a big stack of ice cream covering his chin, and he's saying some mean shit to people. And then the next scene, he's making fun of more people, but this time he's got a basketball in front of his fucked chin. And then finally, he's gonna be in front of a tree with a leaf covering his chin. And there'll be a big gust of wind coming, and the leaf blows away, exposing his putrid chin. The moral of the story is essentially going to be, treat others the way you want to be treated sort of meme. It'll be a cute thing, something you can show to your kids. Unfortunately, I don't think I could sell this book. I think there's legal problems with it. We could try things like GoFundMe or Kickstarter to raise money for a new chin. But I really think our best bet in the end is just helping him hide it.
Hey folks, iDubbbzTV here. We're gonna go out onto the Oceanside Pier today and see if anyone wants to play a fun little game. Not at the expense of anyone, just a nice, good-natured, non-bullying, at least non-cyberbullying, game. It's fucking gorgeous. We got it all set up here. I'm gonna get out of the bullhorn in a minute, and we're gonna see how many takers we have. I'm hoping the prizes will be incentive enough for people to wanna hide the chin.
Attention, beach goer. I'm giving away some prizes over here. All it takes is hiding a chin. We also got a blender and an Xbox 360 controller. All you gotta do is put the OK sign on the chin, just like that. We got a taker.
Oh, perfect! We got a winner.
Hey, I don't. Can I play?
Oh, hell yeah, dude. Hey. You a Leafy fan?
No.
Oh, hell yeah. For you, we've got a microphone.
All right.
Oh, perfect. That is picture perfect, my man. Want the $15 blender or the 360 controller?
I'll take the $15 blender.
Yeah. Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, man.
I'm vegan. Excellent.
This situation's falling apart by the second. Ah, that was a great success. Seemed like a lot of people were eager to hide that disgusting chin.
In conclusion, I like bullying. And I can't think of a more deserving person on YouTube right now than Leafy.
There's a fucking
26-year-old man. 26-year-old man. Like, this is a 26-year-old man. You're a 26-year-old fucking man. He's 26 years old and a grown man. He's a goddamn grown adult.
Yo, is this person fucking retarded? So first off, before I say anything, I just want to say, guys, I fucked up. Like, this has been one of the worst things that's happened to me in the 20 years I've been alive. And after that, a few people come to me and tell me that apparently he could actually be autistic. And at this point in time, I knew I fucked up. But regardless, I would like to say sorry to everybody I offended.
This is what a normal human skull looks like. This is what Leafy's skull looks like. Yeah, something like that.